Trump SoHo is located at the corner of Spring and Varick Streets in downtown Manhattan. Sarah Jacobs Business Insider Since the 2016 presidential election, restaurants inside Trump-branded properties have suffered as chefs have left and business has dwindled. The restaurant Koi, which was located inside the Trump SoHo Hotel, closed in April. The space has a new restaurant called Spring Varick, which opened this month. Operating a business in a Trump-branded property comes with a unique set of challenges in this political era. Take the Trump SoHo Hotel in New York as an example. Once a regular for corporations and pro sports teams, the hotel has lost clients, lowered room rates, and been forced to lay off some staff after a reported decline in business. After the election, a restaurant in the hotel, called Koi, closed after foot traffic declined. Its replacement, Spring Varick, opened this month, but John Kreger, the new restaurant's head chef, isn't worried about filling seats. "I was looking for a space back down lower in the city. I wanted to do something with a different clientele that was looking to spend a little more money," Kreger told Business Insider. When the owners of Trump SoHo got in touch, Kreger was eager to get into the space. Still, he said that opening a restaurant associated with the Trump name was a challenge. Recent investigative reporting done by ProPublica, WNYC, and The New Yorker revealed the sordid past of the Trump SoHo's development, which involved condo buyers suing the Trump Organization over misleading sales numbers. The Trumps eventually settled the civil suit with the buyers, who had alleged that Ivanka Trump and Donald Trump Jr. had lied about the number of units that had sold. And post-election, some Trump brands are suffering as negative consumer perception grows. "We know that it's a challenge, absolutely, but that said, everything we do here is a challenge, no matter what kitchen you're in, what building you're in a city where there's thousands of restaurants and tons of people who don't like this and that," Kreger said. Drawing upon techniques he's learned during his time at restaurants like Le Cirque, Kreger has developed an internationally inspired menu that includes edamame falafel, fish and chips, and a house burger served with comté cheese. See a sample of dishes below. View as one-page slides.